Hi, I'm Curtis.
I'm Matthew.
And together we've just done the Hawdon Valley track.
And behind us you see the Hawdon Hut.
You want to know how we got here? Stay tuned.
It's August the 24th and today I'm gonna hike with a group of people to Hawdon Hut. It's a nice morning. We are just here at the car park.
I don't think he can jump it, Matthew.
Not gonna happen.
We'll build a bridge. Yeah.
The camera
We have a little bit of a creek. This one's quite slimy. And up the valley. Beautiful day for it.
So many river crossings on this track. Oh.
Now this is what we like to call a super cairn. It's the foundations are built on cow shit.
Look at the mist in front of us. That looks very mystic.
Right, so we're at the intersection here where the East Hawdon River is and the Hawdon River. We're heading that way.
Grab it on your way over, Gokul, once you get behind it.
Yep. from the rocky riverbed to the nice, beautiful, lush, green bush of the South Island, surrounded by small beech trees. New detour on the track. It looks like it used to go that way, but it's since been washed out. Oh. Victim number two.
What the hell?
And victim number three is already moaning.
As a maze, watch the maze.
Sorry?
Right, so we've come about just over 9 km in, and here lies the site of the old dock hut. All that's left is the foundation poles there. Apparently, this one burnt down.
It's amazing, look at that view, and somebody put some furniture in here. Cool. That's a big hut. Wow. That's so cool. 2 bedrooms for 20 people. Cool. Awesome.
Nice to go. Nice easy walk here too, eh?
Yeah. And here's the rest of our group. Hey!
I can view, man. Hello! And I think I'm gonna have my lunch. Cheeseburgers. I'm loving it. Du-du-du-du-du.
So we're doing a little side trip from Hawdon Hut to Walker Pass. And we are just above the tree line now. Wow. The snow. Woo!
But I don't know if you can hear this, but it's really loud. Trying to do a bit of climbing, it's pretty cold too.
Hello, buddy.
Wow, can you hear the noise here from the water? Let's check it out. Nice waterfall up there.
Yeah, you must have.